How do I take care of my pool in freezing temperatures? Here's another AquaQuip tip.
You know, when we have freezing temperatures in the Northwest, it's best if you leave your pump running 24 hours a day. And if your equipment is exposed, we recommend that you put a light or some heat source close to it to prevent freezing. Don't turn that pump off until after we have passed the freezing potential.